We've got to bring the Department of Labor, the Division of Veteran Services, and the Department of Commerce together to focus on how to sell Idaho to veterans. We've got some great programs. We've got, I started the Idaho Recognition Fund a few years back, where we do grants to different organizations that are trying to help veterans out for homelessness, for education, and their families. We've got a license, our driver's license. I did a bill where you can mark that you're a veteran on your driver's license now. And you can show that to stores that take discounts or provide discounts for veterans. There's a number of programs that we've put together. I did a program a few years ago to give veterans and their families residence tuition in all of our colleges and universities their first year when they arrive here. So there's a number of things that we have done as a state that veterans don't know about that might sway them in when they get out in coming to Idaho. But we've got to get all three of these different departments working together in selling Idaho to the Department of Defense and bringing those veterans here. Great workforce.